Tell the ambulance drivers this is what would happen. Soon as ambulance drivers go, nothing happens. I could be here for 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 hours. But they completely ignore my medical plan. Under grade 2 lighting, which could set off my dystonia. Not offered any water, which is a human right. Despicable. They should be ashamed to call themselves medical practices, practitioners. Sorry. They're all just concerning themselves' breaks instead of their patients.